Hello and welcome back to Drummer Connection, and today's drum lesson is Hi-Hat Independence Part 1. We're going to get the left foot busy. If you're just getting started playing, or maybe you've even been playing for a while, there's a good chance that perhaps your left foot's just sort of randomly hung out and just sort of done whatever it wants. Well, we're going to wake it up and make it part of the groove. But don't worry, we're going to ease into this stuff. All we're doing for today's lesson is just going to make the left foot play a steady flow of quarter notes. Our ride is simply going to play a steady flow of eighth notes, and we're going to play 2 and 4 as rim shots nice and solid with the left hand. So here's the idea. You download the PDF from drummerconnection.com. The rhythms that are on there now you're going to play on the bass drum only. This can be quite tricky because your left foot, like I said, is doing quarter notes. It's not just hanging out and doing whatever it wants. So, as always, slow this stuff down and don't rush through this. If you have to stay on this first measure forever, no big deal. So let's start right there with the first measure. It's simply a quarter note on beat 1 and a quarter note on beat 3. Now the rhythms are going to get a little busier. They're going to involve some eighth notes. So let's move down and let's take a look now at number 6. Remember, it's very important to concentrate on that left foot, that hi-hat. Nice and steady, just quarter notes. Don't let it shift around as your bass drum shifts around. This can be a little tricky. So let's move on. Here's a look at number 8. And one last example today, here's a look at number 10. Chances are there's a lot of new stuff going on here, and just simply waking up that left foot can really feel awkward. You'd be surprised how lazy that guy can get just sort of hanging out. So this is just the beginning. We started off nice and simple. There's a lot more ideas coming. You guys have fun with this. We'll see you.